is amazing.
Yes.
I did not think that there was another one, but out of the corner of my eye.
Dude, amazing series.
So here I am with a character from one of my most favorite series. But for those who don't know it, can you tell us what is your character and what does
Masaru
he do?
Masaru Kato from GANTZ. And he's the best friend of the main character. He dies pretty early on, but he comes back later and kind of becomes the team leader.
How would you describe GANTZ?
Oh, God. Blood, guts, gore, and all the feels.
Is there an objective, a goal?
Basically, they're all dead. And they wake up in this room, and they have no idea what's going on. There's this big black ball in the room. And the black ball is like, here's a target, go kill it, here's some guns. And they get suits, they get weapons, and then they get teleported outside. They have no idea what they're doing. And pretty much they're scored on their performance. And when they get 100 points, they can be released, get a second chance at life. But their memories are erased, they can get a really powerful weapon, or they can bring someone back from the dead. So the trick with GANTZ is GANTZ keeps killing off people, and so they're like, well, I can't leave yet. I gotta keep bringing people back because I can't just leave them dead. So that's kind of the premise of the series. I patterned it all myself, head to toe, like every inch. Took a circumference of my body, transferred that to some metallic spandex for the undersuit, and then used a four-way stretch mat vinyl for the top. The plugs are all resin cast, 3D printed gun. The blue stuff in here is all UV reactive resin, so under a black light they glow. There's a zipper in the back. It's a pain in the butt to get into.
How do you go to the bathroom or do
I gotta take the whole thing off, so I try not to eat too much today. Plus it's spandex, so I don't wanna eat too much anyway.
That's good advice.
Yeah.
If you're cosplaying, make sure you do all your stuff beforehand.
Yes, definitely.
Have you had any challenges like walking around in this so far or at other conventions?
Not in this costume so much. Usually I do big armor projects and I've got pieces that fall off that I have to go claim or put stuff back together, or I've got piping or trim that comes off or something like that.
Have you walked outside of the convention with this?
No, it's snowing outside. I'm from Florida, so I'm freezing in here in this, so outside I would be dead.
Florida, wow. So did you drive or fly?
No, I flew.
And how many times have you been to Katsucon?
This is my second Katsucon. The last time I came to Katsucon, it was in the Omni, which I think was in 2007.
Now, what do you like about Katsucon?
I like the weather. It's nice. I'm freezing right now, but it's not Florida where it's 90 degrees right now. I like how big it is. I love this hotel. It's absolutely gorgeous. Horror stories. I got glomped once, and I had a drink of really delicious red liquid. I won't specify what it is, but it made me feel great. And this girl glomped me from behind, and I just spilled it all over the front of my costume, and that was the last time I wore that.
Of that costume?
Oh, no. It was a Roy Mustang costume. It was way back. I gave it to a friend of mine who made whatever use of it that he could.
Did you explain to him how that red stain got?
Oh, he was there. He knew.
Oh.
Yeah.
So here you go.
Yeah.
It's got a red stain on it. Don't ask.
He just wanted the costume. He's like, I don't care. I'll just be like bloodied Roy Mustang.
Did you stick mostly around here on the East Coast?
Actually, no. My girlfriend and I, we do Fanime, Katsucon. We definitely do Dragon Con and a lot of the Atlanta conventions, a lot of the conventions in Florida. But we really like Fanime, and we'll probably be coming back to Katsucon.
And what's Fanime like? That's one on the...
Fanime is on the West Coast. It's actually a lot like this. It's a lot like Katsucon, very laid-back convention, but there's amazing costumes and lots of great people just having a good time.
Can you do something that... Indian character.
Sure.
Yes, yeah. Very cool.